A Kansas City, Missouri man has died in a motorcycle accident on Wednesday afternoon just before 5 p.m. in Newton County. Arkansas State Police report 67-year-old Samuel Baker Jr. lost control of his 2008 Kawasaki motorcycle and hit a highway sign off Highway 74. Baker was pronounced dead at the scene. For your hometown TV news update, I'm Ian Reynolds.